Where did you do this? You should be sit.
Nico, you probably want to sit around about there, maybe? Does that look like a good place?
I don't know where, because the island is curved for me, maybe.
I wouldn't push in. Well, it depends. It's up to you. You know what you're doing in that ship, I don't. I suppose close in's the best place for the German battleship, any?
Yeah, right.
But it's your judgment on where you go and how far away you take. Okay, yeah, they got someone's obviously running up to me. Once I get to the line of the mountains, I'm gonna be fighting up. And then if you want to hide Joe Frosty, shout me. If I get twitchy and turn it on myself, fine. I'll let you know.
We're at an advantage on concealment on both destroyers, so it'll be fine. I'm gonna see them before they see me.
Sure. Well, I was gonna say as well, if you want the hydro, just give me a shout.
Okie doke.
Careful, H. There they've got two radars. I think they're cheating. They're all from the same clan. I've got the Grozovoy in range. Should I shoot him?
Why is he?
I'm on fire.
He's blowing smoke.
Why would he be there?
I think it's because H detected him.
Yeah, but
we'll play it, mate.
Why would he be there? Maybe they sent both destroyers away.
Interesting.
And the Grozovoy was screening for the.
My fighter's going up early. Yep. I've got 6 minutes with it anyway, so...
Khabarovsk is at A.
Oh, that's a Montana and everything else is here.
No, thank you. Thanks.
I'm gonna try Ninja Casino.
Okay. Say when you want,
Be careful, dude, for God's sake. You're a secret weapon.
It's no secret, they know that we have a H.
It is known.
They demon shoot from behind an island on me. That's
close to shipping me now. 10 kilometers. Cross is gonna raid them.
Backwards.
You can't shoot me from that there.
Are you gonna push past me, Frosty?
Yeah, I'm gonna. If you want to, like, turn left a little bit, just come across the just so I get like a couple kilometers in front of you. And you can use hydro as your own protection for torpedoes and shit.
Habarov's got 6 kilometer torpedoes, hasn't he?
10.
Yes.
10. I'm detected. Hydro was on 6. It got changed.
Oh, it got changed. Okay. Yeah. So
no, it's still 6.
Updated.
Yeah, it got changed from 10 to 6 at one point.
6 kilometers.
Because I've got those team panels.
I'm detected and I'm targeted by someone. So targeted by two people.
Would you like smoke?
I am, if you think it's going to be useful and you don't need to keep yourself. There we go.
Nope.
It's the Grosso. Hindenburg. There's the Grosso.
Ah. I'm on fire.
Torps out for the Grosso. Torps out. Actually, tarps out for the Grozovoy and the Khabarovsk.
Is the Khabarovsk? There's no Khabarovsk over here. Is there?
Khabarovsk.
It's a Hindenburg.
Khabarovsk is there. He's on your side.
Shit. Oh, I got a fire and incapacitation. Took the engine off the Grozovoy.
Tarps out.
Tarps coming in this way.
I think my tarps into the destroyer might actually get. Take out the Hindenburg.
I need to start focusing on the Montana because he's pushing in.
Again, fight.
Khabarovsk is dead.
Good job.
Nice.
Put a fire on the Montana.
And the Hindenburg dodged them.
And detected and targeted by two.
You should be running your hydro now.
Yeah, it's on. I've got another 19 seconds.
You smoke, Yuri.
I was gonna go north, I cannot keep going, because this guy's gonna detect me. So I need to turn around so I can put more torps in his way.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, you know that the smoke is about to run out anyway.
Yeah, I'm not in the smoke as well, I have to come out to the side. There's still smoke going on from that destroyer originally.
What, that one? That one.
I've just had a gun taken off.
That one's dead.
Oh, tops. Okay, I was gonna say that smoke cloud's lingered a long time.
Yeah, that was where the Khabarovsk was.
This dude's really. Oh, Jesus Christ, the Grozovoy's giving me a smack as well.
Okay, torps out.
Oh, for God's sake, man. Oh, I'm gonna run aground!
Want me to open up and get their attention?
Probably, yeah.
Popping his pistol, you know, in your front.
There we go.
Cheers, dude. Not
staying
not
a bit of range, so I'm not gonna get rain on.
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus Christ, let me get a heal.
Can we focus the Grozovoy, please?
Yep. I'm just trying to get some heat off me on this.
I think he's gonna he's about to launch torps, because he's. Nope. He's facing me again.
To drop the Montana, maybe.
Should HG at him, he's gonna burn.
I took out his engine and stuff. I've got Hydro on, he's dead. I'm gonna be dead shortly. Alright, it's not gonna be long before the Hindenburg takes me out.
I'm on him as well.
Oh, I'm running aground again, for God's sake! I'm dead. Sorry. He's now disappeared.
He's gonna die.
I've got a fire on him. I'm gonna die first.
I think I'm gonna get him with torps, maybe.
I doubt it. I need a minute.
Well, he's in the smoke. He cannot see him. He cannot see you, or can he?
No. There we go.
He's gonna die, I think.
He's sitting still.
He is.
Jump on the Montana.
Excellent. He's took one top at least.
He's dead.
Well played, well played. Right, mate, you go ahead of me, you get a B. Oh!
You got it.
956 anyway. Oh, Jesus Christ, well played, Frosty. That was brilliant on your part, mate. Well played down there, you boys. Well played, that was well played. Jesus, how I didn't die, I do not know. I run aground twice.
We'll let you do that.
Jesus.
Seven fires.
What a noob. What a noob I am, I should specify.
No, he did really well. Even though he ran aground twice.
The only two ships I shot with the Grozovoy and the Hindenburg.
I did over 70,000 to the Montana.
That Hindenburg did really well against me. Every shot he did some big damage to me. I only had 574,000
He just made the mistake
potential damage.
He just made the mistake of stopping in the smoke.